Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip Channel. Another unbox and setup video, but this time I'm setting up on MacBook Air by Apple. If you decided to switch over from Windows PC to Apple MacBook and don't know how to set it up, my video might be a good guide.As soon as you turn on your Mac, it asks you for your language selection. I am setting up in Canada, so select English as a language and click Next. Next is a region select. Please choose your country where you purchased your MacBook.Click Continue. The next one is Wi-Fi network setup. I do the setting later. So without choosing a network, I click Continue. A small pop-up on the top will ask you if you're okay without Wi-Fi setup. I click Continue.If you really want to set up here, you need to know your Wi-Fi ID and password. You should have a modem from your internet provider, looks like this, and has a label with those codes. You can choose from two different frequency bands. It usually ends with 2.4G or 5G.Or it start with a provider's ID, such as TELUS or Shaw. Both of these IDs shares the same password. Wi-Fi key listed on the label is the password you're looking for. Enter those and you should be connected. In the next screen, it is asking for your permission to send personal data over the internet.Unfortunately, you cannot avoid it. Click Continue. This MacBook Air is a brand new setup. And I am a Windows user, so don't transfer any information now is my choice. Click Continue.Now is a term and condition for using macOS and Apple product. If you want to read detail of this, you can click on More. I usually don't read the full content, so click Agree. Pop-up will show up on the top again and ask if you read the agreement. Click on Agree.MacBook Air requires full name, account name, and password. You can change your little icon picture by clicking Edit. It will give you choices from the list. Choose the one you like and click Save. You have to set up password for Apple product.And cannot skip. After filling your info, click Continue. Another agreement from Apple asking for data collection on your apps. Click Continue.On analytical agreement, I just click Continue. without adding check mark on share crash and usage data. Next is the screen time setup. I click setup later. In case you don't know, Siri is the Apple's AI assistant installed in almost all their product. I continue and click setup Siri later. Click not now and continue. Touch ID is a fingerprint recognition device attached to the power button. You can add it so that you'll be the only person to override a password in case you forget. Click continue. And choose setup Touch ID later. Pop-up will ask you, are you sure you don't want to set up? By clicking continue, you can skip Touch ID. The setup now asks you about the color theme on your desktop. I stay with light and click continue. True Tone Display is the ambient color control. If you're using video or photo editing software on MacBook, this setting is essential. Click continue. You're almost done. Now you're ready to use your MacBook. If you liked my setup video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. More initial setup video coming up. Thanks for watching.